Hi everyone, so today's video is going to be a DIY video. So if you have any dried out gel eyeliner, just take it out, and we need just a few more ingredients that you can easily find around, and we are good to go. So the first important thing that we need is glycerin. You can easily find it anywhere. You need few toothpicks, and finally you need a clear face primer. First you're gonna scramble your eyeliner with a toothpick. I would just scrape it out, and you can see it's really dry. Over here in this cap I have equal amount of glycerin and water. Do not use tap water. I would suggest you to use like drinking water, maybe like mineral water, and just add this mixture little by little into your gel eyeliner. Now give it a good mix so that it mixes well with your gel eyeliner. It can get a little messy, so make sure you have a tissue paper, old towel, something underneath your working area. Next I'm gonna add my face primer. This is by BH Cosmetics. You can use any clear face primer. So I'm just gonna add a little bit for the first time, and I'll just mix it nicely. And now it's mixed, I would add a bit more. Like once you feel you have mixed everything well, you need to put it in the microwave for 10 seconds. So I just microwaved it for 10 seconds, and you can see it has changed color. It is because of the ingredients that were already present in my gel eyeliner. Now you can see the brown color showing more prominently. So I would give it a good mix, and you can now see that the gel eyeliner has changed color and it is again back to the normal dark brown color. So you wanna give it some time to set. I usually keep it for like overnight. I will be using it tomorrow for my 30 day makeup challenge. Tomorrow is my day 6. I don't wanna miss out the non-stop 30 day makeup challenge. Do follow my blog because I'll be posting look every single day on my blog for 30 days. And also I would be uploading videos every Tuesday and Friday from now on. For all the information, do check out my blog, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and don't forget to subscribe, rate, and comment. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.